Cal Fire's fleet of nearly 80 fixed and rotary wing aircraft make it the largest civil aerial firefighting fleet in the world. The aircraft are assigned throughout California, strategically placed to meet our goal of reaching the most remote parts of the state in 20 minutes or less. The C-130 air tanker is a powerful addition to the Cal Fire fleet, capable of delivering 4,000 gallons of fire retardant per flight with unmatched speed and range. C-130s are Cal Fire's largest, heaviest aircraft and need ample space, support crews, and runways capable of supporting their weight along with takeoff and landing requirements. Of the 13 approved bases capable of supporting C-130s during fire operations, 5 will be assigned aircraft: Ramona, Paso Robles, Fresno, McClellan, and Chico. All Cal Fire aircraft are statewide resources that can be requested from anywhere in the state. They can also be pre-positioned based on operational need. A testament to Cal Fire's commitment to innovation, the C-130H, alongside our entire aerial fleet, stands ready. Strategically positioned across California, Cal Fire Aviation is prepared to protect communities, safeguard landscapes, and deliver rapid response.